Ah! Don't you hate it when that happens? You've gone to all that trouble of putting in a peripherally inserted central catheter, it's all gone brilliantly, and then you get the x-ray back and the tip is in the internal jugular vein. We'll demonstrate a great tip for avoiding this frustrating complication of PICC line insertion on this episode of Osler Short Cuts. It's not uncommon for the tip of a PICC line to find itself in an unwanted position. Malposition of a PICC line occurs in approximately 8% of basilic vein lines, with the most common location being the internal jugular vein. The anatomy of the major veins of the head, neck and arms are shown here, and you can see why it's so easy for this to happen. The biggest challenge is to identify it before you break your sterile field, which gives you the chance of repositioning the catheter tip. Ultrasound is the perfect way to achieve this. Once you've fed the catheter and no longer need the ultrasound to remain sterile, ask your assistant to scan the internal jugular vein for you. This can quickly identify in real time when this troublesome complication occurs. You can even use the probe to occlude the internal jugular vein under direct vision, improving your chances of successful placement. Now, if you'd like to learn more about the insertion of a PICC line or ultrasound for vascular access, head on over to the My Osler app via the link in our bio. It's completely free and you'll have access to our entire range of learning materials. You can also access these modules via the links in the description of this video. See you next time on Osler Short Cuts.